Hello friends, welcome to Engineer's House, and this is the question which already had come in a CBSE exam paper. Okay friends, then it is so important, and today we solve it by the partial fraction rule. First of all, we take sine x is equal to t and we differentiate it. Okay friends, then differentiation of sine x t, that is cos x dx is equal to dt. Okay friends, now you see cos x dx, at the cos x dx, then we replace it by dt, then what will comes, that is cos x dx is equal to dt by 1 plus sin x is equal to t, then we replace it by t, and at here also we replace sin x is equal to t. Now we write it this equation like t plus 1 and t plus 2. Now you see that is almost is equal to the partial fraction rule of first partial fraction rule, and first partial fraction rule is that is px plus q by x minus, that is plus a, and x plus b, and which equation is equal to a by x plus a plus b by x plus b. Okay friends, now this equation is almost equal to this equation, then we change it this equation in this. Then we take this part only, then not dt, and we forget this part and just take 1 by t plus 1 and t plus 2. Okay friends, we integrate after some time. First of all, we solve the main part of this question, which is so essential, and that is equal to a by t plus 1 plus b by t plus 2. And first of all, we find the value of a and b. Now we take a LCM, then LCM is t plus 1 t plus 2, that is a t plus 2 plus b t plus 1. Okay friends, at here that is 1 by t plus 1 and t plus 2, and that term we take at that side, then it is in a denominator, then it come in a multiplication t plus 1 t plus 2. Okay friends, now these are the same term, and numerator and denominator in this form, then we divide it. Okay friends, then we write, that is 1 is at there, then what will come, that is a t plus 2 plus b t plus 1. Now we multiply a inside and b inside the bracket, then a, that is a t plus 2a plus, that is b t plus b. Okay friends, now we make a two columns at there and distribute the variable at one side and constant at one side. Okay friends, then we make a two columns, that is a column, and first of all we take variable, then at plus bt is equal to, and at there is no variable at there, then we take 0, it is equal to 0, and at that side we take variable, and variable is constant, and the constant is 2a plus, that is b, is equal to, and there is 1. Okay friends, now we take common t in both sides, that is same term, then t is common and a plus b is equal to 0, and t that is a multiplication, and at after the bracket that is going a divide, then it also become a 0. Then ab, a plus b is equal to 0, and a term is equal to, that is b in positive, then that is minus, that a is equal to minus b. Okay friends, now this value we put in this equation, then we put a replaced by minus b, minus b plus b is equal to 1. Okay friends, then we multiply that bracket in the bracket 2, that is 2 minus 2b plus b equal to 1, that is minus b is equal to 1, and value of b is minus 1. Okay friends, now we find the value of minus b and we put in this and find the value of a. Then value of a is minus 1, then value of b is minus 1, that is now the value of a is 1, minus minus, that is plus. Now we put this value of a and b in the equation, and the equation we take it in the beginning, that is 1 by t plus 1 and t plus 2, it is equal to a by t plus 1 plus b by t plus 2. Okay friends, now we add in this, that is dx and integration. Friends, that is integration dx and dx. Okay friends, now we put the value of a and b. The value of a is 1, then dx by t plus 1, plus the value of b is minus 1, that is minus 1 dx by t plus 2. Friends, now we start the integration. Then the integration of dx by t plus 1 is equal to log t plus 1 in the mode. Okay friends, and there is plus minus, that is minus, and also log t plus 2 plus c. Friends, now we put the value of t, which suppose in the beginning that is sine. Then we put the value of t, and log t is sine x plus 1 minus log sine x plus 2 plus c, that is the answer. Friends, thank you.